Brand new bottle.
Brand new bottle.
We get in the car and Bobby is furious. That's a $300 bottle of cologne.
Yeah. Livid.
It was livid.
Screaming.
And then you got me another
one. And then we went to New York and I saw the place was 10-minute walking from my hotel. Right. So I got it for him as a thank you gift from the tour.
But she spent $300 and some odd.
Thank you so much. And I use it. I use it now.
Yeah, but you were so mad.
I'm going to read this, okay?
Okay.
Let's read it.
Hey, do you have a lighter?
Yeah.
It's not a joint. You want to read it first. I think you're really going to like
it. How funny if I just lit it on fire, though.
I think you'd regret it when you read what it is.
I double dog dare you.
I'll tell you what it is after.
No, honestly.
Don't burn it.
No, but if you want a double dog?
It's a selfless gift, so I'd rather you not have
triple
it.
Triple dog. No, don't do it.
This is really sweet. It's really sweet.
Let's see.
I think it's going to be sentimental.
Okay.
Here's what I think it is. I think it's an appreciation for all the things I've done for you.
Yeah.
It's sentimental.
Yeah.